Oh, hi there, renowned productivity expert Merlin Mann. This is Stephen Colbert. That's right, this is the real Stephen Colbert. I was looking at my actionable items list in OmniFocus, and I see that I'm slotted to remind you to take the Stephen Colbert Puppet Challenge because my Act-On Context list and my outsourced productivity helper, Devin Shawarma, both tell me that you haven't taken the Stephen Colbert Puppet Challenge. So take the Stephen Colbert Puppet Challenge, Merlin Mann, and help me get on the Colbert Report, because it's your duty as an American and a human being to do so. Okay, let me just change the action state of that to-do, and mark's complete, then clean up my list, and okay, that looks good. Listen, Merlin, I know you're a busy guy and you're big on lists, so if it'll help you to remember to take the Stephen Colbert Puppet Challenge, I'll email you an iCal activity invite so it'll appear on your calendar so that when you update your iPhone, it'll sync up and propagate to all your necessary markers. Net-net, it'll increase your productivity, reduce systemic drag, and incentivize you to minimize your procrastination blowback and maximize your hourly throughput. It's a bit of a rubber chicken solution, but it'll give you an ROI you can be happy with. Of course, you could always just take the challenge right now, Merlin, at puppetchallenge.hugworks.com. And so could the rest of you.